Boxing superstar Gervonta Tank Davis and team got together to watch the Lomachenko-Teofimo fight. Of course, Tank is getting in the ring October 31st on Showtime pay-per-view to fight Leo Santa Cruz. Two belts on the line, 130 and 135. Check it out. Tank and team watching the fight.
Who's LeBron James? Calvin, have you studied Leo a lot? You know him inside and out.
It's not the nicest gentleman, Jim saying. When it comes to lower cholesterol.
Just watch what he got to do because the fight will change. He's doing different stuff than Kane. Jim saying, one thing I do, be adapt to any situation.
Every day.
You know, most fighters ain't going to do the same thing that he did with another opponent. You know?
It's true.
He's going to do what he did.
Okay, let me ask you this. What's the worst injury Tank ever gave you?
The worst injury?
Yeah, like in the ribs, in the wrist, in the elbow.
Headaches.
No.
Migraine. Headaches. And then when he get in there, Tank got a little soft spot. You know what I'm saying? But he know I'm going to push him.
But when you're doing mitts, how hard does he crack?
God, hey. Man, my hands be hurting. I mean, I got a drink to keep my bones, you know, strong. Like I cook lemons.
Yeah.
The actual pills from the lemons and drink it to make my bones strong. You know, a lot of coaches don't like doing pads.
That's true. You're right.
When you hear our pads, somebody shoot guns up in there, don't it? You know, and I had to stay in shape to keep up with him because he fast.
Coach Wilson,
you know,
his shoulder went bad.
Huh? From start to finish. Yeah, Will. Our coach Will, he said he weighed like 2-something. He said his shoulders went up. You know? And he in the house, he said, man, that little kid's a punch, man.
You know,
I'm pressing him. Huh? Who you got? Carl Frampton and Shakur?
Shakur will beat Carl Frampton's ass.
Yeah, Shakur will tear his ass up.
Yeah, that won't even be close.
That's without a question.
Well, the two big fights, I think, for Tank, obviously Leo Santa Cruz, then Ryan Garcia, then the winner of this fight, Lomachenko Teofimo.
I count five altogether.
Five big fights?
Tank's lineup crazy.
It's five altogether. It changed his life tremendously.
Tank's one of the biggest names in boxing. Legit.
You see, what's his name? He going back.
It does become personal.
Tank used to get on the road like a wrestler, like a wrestler. Remember, and go all the way to end and flip. You had to stop him knowing that.
Father and trainer is in the background.
And if nobody would have stopped him, he would have kept doing
when it comes to Lomachenko.
And he did in one of his fights.
Yeah,
and the camera guy was scared, yeah.
What's really personal is that red
belt. If you fight that guy, we'll see Lomachenko.
You don't need me in that zone. You don't kill me.
Who did that? To who? Well, you weren't there in LA. He sparred this guy. He knocked him out three times in one. You were there. He knocked him out three times in one.
Paper is small and compact, so it slips easily into any pocket. It also has 3 pounds of every pound and can easily take off to the force of blood. Prove it. I'm gonna do something.
He's gonna get
you
off of him. I've seen it.
As you can see, he has easily handled even my stubborn.
Oh, what are you doing?
That's what I call it.
Okay.
So
let's
begin. Actually, it gives you a razor smooth shave, features a built-in trimmer, works wet or dry, even underwater, and has 3 pounds.
Who's gonna go in the swimming pool to shave? That makes no sense.
Act now to get your attack shaver from this special TV price of just.